Here's the gift he's ready to throw away. He knuckles right on the railing, filling his lungs with one last breath, and he's just about to... Wait, what in the world? This guy falls out of thin air. Literally. Forgets his own troubles and jumps in the river to save the stranger. I'm the answer to your prayer. That's why I was sent down here. Clarence Oddbody. AS2. Angel, second class. Yep. That'll do it. You've got your wish. You've never been born. You've never been born. You don't exist. You haven't a care in the world. No worries, no obligations, no $8,000 to get.
What, you got any money?
No.
No wonder you jumped in the river.
I jumped in the river to save you so I could get my wings. Oh. Somebody assassinated.
Made what?
Every time you hear a bell ring, it means that some angel's just got his wings.
What is going on around here? Look, who are you? I told you, George. I'm your guardian angel. Yeah, I know. You told me that, but don't you understand, George? It's because you were not born. It's just some sort of funny dream I'm having. So long, mister. You know what? I'm going home. Home? What home? Now shut up! Cut it out! You're crazy. That's what you are. You're screwy. And you're driving me crazy, too. I'm going home and see my wife and family. And I'm going home alone. The Bedford Falls he knows is gone. Now... it's Pottersville. Neon signs, gin joints, gambling dens, there's even jazz, where the building and loan used to be operated. Now it's a jitterbug club.
Christmas present from a very dear friend of mine.
Look, Daddy, teacher says every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings.
That's right.
Attaboy, Clarence.